508 now, the people who live in the Rattlesnake Ridge area are finally heading home. Authorities lifted that month-long evacuation order over landslide concerns. A new report out this week determined could take decades for that hillside to fall. The Department of Natural Resources says it's going to continue to monitor this area very closely.